So I have one more song for you all this evening. My name is Tomo Newton. Thank you so much for joining me here. You can find me on any social media, and I'm around for many more months, so feel free to say hi at any point. And the last song I'm going to be playing, I'll be using a loop pedal here, and you'll hear that it starts very calm and gets very dramatic, as I'm sure maybe some of you can resonate with. You know, when we're questioning our own lives, it can feel very heavy and dramatic. And so eventually she comes back to a feeling of peace in her life. So thank you so much for listening.
Thank you.
here in the Opportunity Forum. I hope you're having a lovely day here at Expo. My name is Tomo, and I'm going to take you through a little journey through time. So I'm going to start way back 300 years ago with a few movements of solo Bach. So this was written for the violin, which was very unusual at the time. It was strange to write just for the violin without any other instruments. So you'll see that he tries to incorporate a lot into just this one instrument. So thank you so much for listening. I hope you enjoy.